first time in a month. So let's just jump into this. I believe they do have double XP to safeguard. So that's just really dope to have. So we're just gonna, you know, try to take advantage of this double XP. I believe there's a, yep, water. Yeah. That of course saved me. And I'm dead. Yep, I knew it. Oh, we spawned in the escort and the robot. That's cute. Alright, we're gonna go up under here one more time. Yep. C4. What was a C4 doing in there? I didn't even know you could do that. Well, this guy just like destroyed me 2 times in a row. I don't even know if I should chase him. No way we did. I hope this is gonna be a quick and easy game for us at least.
Sniper.
Yo, what? What the heck was it? Oh, 306. Yeah, the spray gun. I forgot. Man, this man got a chance to get a clap. I'm gonna get some rippers, man. What? I thought I had Reaper! What? I guess I must have said Reaper or something. Oh well, we're still gonna take advantage. What? You get hit markers with this? Okay. Guys, I'm just not realizing 3/4 of this stuff again. But this is crazy.
One less.
Hopefully they don't get a UAV up. Got your teammate. Watch backside. We bursting out. Here they come. Go. No. We got ripped. Oh, me. No, they're disabled. Not good. Oh, we still got 2 minutes. Can we just close? What am I thinking? Oh boy. Oh, mommy never used the freaking XR2. What the heck was that, bro? Bro, just push up.
Get down.
Yeah, your boy getting double kill for kill cam. I don't know. There's Black Ops 2 the same way that it used to be. My aim is off on that one. We shall never know. I feel like Black Ops 2 sucks for the days of summer. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is all they give us. Yeah, sure, changes. The AN-94 wasn't even part of the Days of Summer event, so I don't understand that.
Prevent the hostile robot from reaching our base.
You know, it is what it is. I'm gonna just let it be.
Enemy robot systems are online.
Ow.
HCXD
okay,
HCXD
for it is. You know, I was gonna pull up with the Tempest, but that obviously doesn't work. Hold on. Let's see here, what can we do? Okay, they're not spawning. Ooh. Only one. Dang. Alright, hopefully we can keep them back. Ooh. That's close. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty dang cool.
Hostile robot shut down. Sniper.
Of course, we get killed by the sniper. Dude. Bro. I don't know why. It's always a sniper, dude. We're gonna get on top of here, and then...
The hostile robot is on the move.
There's a guy in there.
Seraph dead.
don't know why, something told me to just check out. Got a target. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh team. Yo, where's my freaking specialist? Hey, they got him.
The hostile robot has been disabled.
Teammates got it. Ow, Jesus. We're dead. 16 and 12. You know, but we kind of holding the robot back. I want to see it somewhere.
Contact.
Let's see if there's any way I can get something better. Alright, Tempest is exactly what we need. So we're going to go up in there with the Tempest. Hopefully get some feeds. We kind of went off with the Cuda there. Oh, please get a chain kill. Chain kill, where you at? Oh, wow. That sucked, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I was having to, like, shoot, like, seven different areas. That was crazy. Alright, we're gonna kind of push up here.
KIA.
Oh, did you?
Target down.
Oh, we died that day. Don't let him go too far. Don't let him go too far. We'll lose what we got as of spawn trap.
EKIA.
You guys get my right side. I got you. Never mind. I want some kill.
Sound kill.
I'm gonna cover both sides. Oh, you better watch it.
One hostile robot is online.
Oh, bro. That was crazy. Alright, we're gonna pull up the war machine.
UAV inbound.
What the heck? Why wouldn't it get that dude? That was weird. A minute 18 left. We're going 28-17. Not too bad. Our team is like destroying these guys right now.
Smoked.
They're spawning right here.
Assault down.
Alright, they're pushing it.
Show them the win. One less.
In the water, no, they're pushing up the bridge.
Battery KIA.
Oh crap. I was supposed to say, get me out of here. Jeez, that was crazy. 34 and 18, first time on Black Ops 3 in a month. Not too bad.
Mission clock running down.
Oh, I don't know how I just got that dude, but okay. Aw, he just no-scoped. He had to. Oh, good free scope. Please kill Cam. No. No. Ah, dang. But anyways, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit tired. You know, I've been gone for 3 days. I'm not gonna lie. I had to go help family. They had surgery and everything. So I basically, you know, hashtag team no sleep for 3 days. But anyways, smash that like button, leave a comment down below. Do you still like Black Ops 3? I don't know. Like, guys, it's been out for 2 years. I mean, there's Infinite Warfare. I mean, they didn't do good on Days of Summer. They got outbeaten by one of the worst COD titles ever, Infinite Warfare. But let me know. Let me know if you still play, because I surely do. But anyways, guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.